You may want to save your work every so often. Now, the program will automatically do it for you at specific intervals. And to do that, you come up to the Video Timer Pro, you go to File, you go to your Options, and you say the autosave here. And you can say autosave every 1 minute, two, three, 5 or 10 minutes. The default is actually 3 minutes. So you can leave it at that. That's probably more than adequate for most of your needs. And you can also tell it how many files that you want to save. And you can see we have it set by default for 5 files. So it'll save automatically every 3 minutes, keeping a maximum of five files available to you. If you want to look at any of these, are the previous ones that have been made while I've been working on the application here. So you can see it's all today's date, various times. So I want to go back to a particular point in time. I just click on it. And whatever study was there at that point in time will then come back into my display here, and I can work directly from there. This is obviously useful if you run into some computer or program problems that might cause you to lose data, or you just want to go back to a previous point before you made particular edits.